Really, they're so eager to get their license as soon as possible.
They sure are, but this year that process might be a little harder for Metro students. Cece found out why.
Getting a driver's license is a rite of passage. Typically, the only roadblock standing between your teen and the open road is a test. But this year, the test is happening before teens even hit the road.
You might not be getting your license when you want it. So
that's Heidi Sanders. Her daughter was so close to teenage freedom before her journey was brought to a stop by something out of her control.
What's it look like for her to get behind the wheel? And they said about 2 to 3 months out.
A shortage of driver's ed teachers at many metro area high schools. It's forcing some students to pump the brakes on getting behind the wheel practice.
She's like, we've been doing this for a year. And I'm like, yeah, I know, I get it.
But Heidi was determined to help her daughter get the independence she's been craving. So she took a different route.
The biggest thing we have to teach students right away is probably where to put their hands.
A detour that led her to Ryan Hammett. He owns Safety and Respect Driving School in Andover. He says the instructor shortage could be here to stay.
It is difficult. We do have to license them through the state, so they have to take a series of tests to become an instructor.
But independently owned driving schools like Ryan's just might be the key to turning the situation around. The number of transfer students flocking to sign up is proof.
Normally we would see 15 to 20 in a total year. Now we're seeing that in just within a month.
Parents like Heidi.
Thank gosh I was able to call around.
One step closer to passing over the torch, well, keys, and students. One step closer to their rite of passage. The gray training car parked outside, their new sign of hope.
So right now there are 5 instructors at Safety and Respect Driving School, so it will take about 2 weeks to get in for lessons, which Hammett says is about normal.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Gosh, driver's ed.
Exciting
times. Remember driver's ed?
It was.
Good memories. All right, Guy, tell us about weather.